2022, the Pac-12 championship, the year I played, when we beat USC, or UNLV, that year I played, my first year playing. We played at UNLV. Raleigh's dunk. It was the craziest thing I've ever seen, like, in person. So I'll never forget that. All of them. Every time we play in McHale, I love it. On the fans, it gets so loud. And they really get behind you, especially when we, like, doing good. So it's a good feeling having them there. Even when we were losing last year, they still show love. I wouldn't say me, because I don't want to be that cocky. I say Stone right now. Stone's been shooting it well in workouts. Me. Easy.
You get it going in practice?
Yeah. Okay. Practice anything. We can play. I don't even have to be playing 2K. I just talk trash. OverTheTop.com.
Okay.
I'm joining the website. It's free. It's free. He used to call Chance Comanche the chief. He loved Chance. He loved Chance to death. Just always, no matter what happens, he never wavers. So just even the biggest storm, smallest storm, things could be going great, terrible. He's always the same. He's the same dude every day. So I try to take that approach too. Just trying to put on a couple more pounds, just so I can withstand the long season. Being that I'm gonna be an older guy, so hopefully I play a lot more minutes, and hopefully, like, getting my body right will help me be able to perform at a high level for the course of the season. I never really try to embrace the role or anything. It's just how I am. Like, I just try to help everybody out, because growing up, I didn't have a lot of help. I mean, it was only a select few people helped me, so, like, I want everybody to have that advantage, like, that I didn't have, so I just try to give it to them. Oh, everybody's great, especially the young guys that just come in, like Devonair, Brandon, they're great. But Nico, Josh, Zeke, Christian, Jamal, Jordan, all those guys, they listen, like, they ask questions. Like, they probably ask me the most questions I've ever gotten asked by anybody, because they just want to learn and they want to be good. So, oh yeah, it's competitive, man. Like, me, Nico, and Josh already do, like, we got a little shooting drill we do at the workouts and stuff, just to compete with each other. Both of them are real competitive dudes, so it's good to have them. Like, they hate losing. Like, I talk trash to them if I beat them too. So.